This is the top half of Laurel Falls, which is an easy hike because it's a concrete path all the way up. Notice I said up because you are definitely going over 300 feet straight up. The waterfall is only 80 feet, but pretty.
Beth stopped and filled a bottle of the spring water.
Yeah. We're getting ready to go down to show you the other half, which is this one here. But we want you to get a view from the bottom as always. So we're headed down there to get you a better picture.
Can you follow me down there?
I don't know if you can see, but there's a lizard right there. He's moving. Climbing down. Usually video does not do justice, but I'm hoping you can see how gold this tree is right here. It's freaky. Okay, we climb down to the bottom. I'm gonna try to back up a little more and see if we can get both of them in there at the same time, because it's very beautiful, lovely scenery. Like I said, an easy hike. First one that Travis and Bethany went with us on, and they are enjoying themselves. Get ready for your spectacular view. And there it is. Thank you for watching another one of my waterfall videos.